I am very pleased to have shared with my colleagues beautiful projects in development and in post-production during the Amman International Film Festival. New talents give us a close look from inside on society. And they prove once again how much cinema is an important weapon in exploring our roots and especially our humanity. While the world suffers from COVID-19 and other deadly viruses such as greed, fake peace, manipulation that we suffer from every day in our life and in our region, cinema can be this antivirus. Cinema can be this medicine in a very sick world.